remarks that he did not receive a letter from Justice Raghupathy and that the letter didn't name Union Minister A.Raja. In a statement issued today, Justice Gokhale said that he, being the Chief Justice of the Madras High Court, had forwarded Justice Raghupathy's letter naming A.Raja to the Chief Justice of India, and he had also got an acknowledgement from the Chief Justice. We'll get you more on that story in just a moment. It's time for a quick break. There's a lot more coming up.